Hey everybody, what is going on? I hope you guys are all doing well, and welcome to another tutorial video. In this video, I'll be explaining to you guys how you can freeze a frame in Clipchamp, so let's get right into it. I won't bore you with any details, I'll just mention everything that needs to be mentioned. And firstly, as you can see, I have imported some media, and specifically one video, which I'll be using to freeze a frame. Now, to freeze a frame in this video, of course, you need to add the video to the actual editing track or to the timeline, and once you've done that, the first thing you need to do is change the speed to 0.1 to elongate the video as much as possible, and we'll be changing that later. However, we don't need it for now. Next, you need to zoom in as much as you can to the editing track or into the timeline, call it whatever you want, and make sure you zoom it in so that you have at least 2 segments between 1 second intervals. As you can see, now it is between 6 and 9 here, and I want that to be even larger so that there is a difference between 8 and 9 or something like that. And that does take a bit longer, especially so that the video buffers and everything. It is a bit slow, but in essence, you need pretty much the biggest zoom in that you can get, and as you can see, it is going really slowly for me since it is taking up a lot of RAM and processing memory. That is only what I can expect, and as you can see, now it is a 1 second interval between 2 big lines with 1 small line on the halfway point. And now that we've done that, now it is time to locate the frame of the video that we want to edit. Now, as you can see, it is still very slow. It is possibly still trying to figure out the frames itself, now what you need to do pretty much is drag this selector to the frame that you want to pause. Let's say I want to pause the frame at 6 seconds. Once you've selected that, wait for it to buffer, upload, take, do whatever it needs to do. And once it's there, as you can see, it is still buffering. You can just click the snipping tool, and once it's snipped in between, you just move it literally a pixel or two to the right or to the left, and that will just outline this sort of small segment, which is the frame that you're going to be freezing. Now you can move the marker out of the way, and if you want to freeze it, you will need to copy and paste it. First, move this out of the way a bit ahead of the timeline, make sure that there is a gap between that frame and the next segment, and once it's there, you literally just need to copy and paste that frame however long you want. So you can copy and paste it literally as many times as you want, and for some reason this is not trying to move it because it's buffering the damn video again, but it should be very quick. As you can see, now if I drag it, it might actually want to stay as it did this time, thankfully. Now you just need to click on this here frame, and again, it's buffering, it's doing something, so it's really, really slow, but pretty much I'll just explain it in my words from now on forth, since this doesn't want to cooperate. But pretty much you just click on that frame, move the marker to the end of that frame, and once you've clicked it and selected, click Control C and then just Control V and paste it as many times as you want. And once you've pasted it as many times as you want, make sure that this large segment here is moved up to the frames that you've copied. And now that you have several copies, that frame will stay for a couple of seconds if you want. You need to keep in mind the seconds here in the timeline. If you want to freeze it for a couple of seconds, make sure that that entire range of seconds is filled in with copies of that frame. And once you're done with that and move this huge segment up against the frames that you've copied, you just go to the speed, change it back to 1x speed, and that should be it, and you're good to go with a frozen frame in your video. Then you can export it, do whatever you want with it, and that should be it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll be seeing you guys in another video.